Okay, man, here we go, here we go. Hold that. Hold that for me, baby. Hold it, hold it. Here we go. Here we go. Rudyard Kipling, why do you look so sad? I know it's rather a silly name, but it's really not that bad. Rudyard, Rudyard.
Terrific, terrific. Jolly ethnic. Yes, would you rather have been Willoughby?
Who's this guy, huh?
Or Eustace, Keith, or Ken? It's my brother. Hamish,
you like poetry?
Andrew, Tristram.
Get my hands around some poetry. Yeah.
Dudley, Lloyd, or Ben? Oh, Rudyard, oh, Rudyard.
Look at the tits on that guy.
Hey. I wish I knew.
You wish you knew, honey. You wish you knew.
Yes, sir. Were you happy being you?
Very nice to have you here.
Or would you rather have been alone?
Hey, come on.
Oh, no, stop it.
Rudyard, Rudyard, Kipling.
Why do you wear that frown? You could have been called Cyril. And your surname could be Brown.
Come on, let's go to the back of the truck.
What? Some repairs?
I can't imagine the Jungle Book.
Oh, back in the Vauxhall.
By Rainier.
No, I don't have a Vauxhall.
Or by Vic.
Real dude, this guy, huh?
Yes, it's very nice, isn't it?
Or Kim. Or Puck of Pook's Hill.
Yeah.
By Cindy Lou. Or Mick.
Hey, honey, you ever seen one like this?
Rudyard, it had to be.
You ever seen one like this?
Rudyard, it was.
Hey, oh, buddy, he's down in the shop, honey.
I'd like some tea afterwards.
Come on.
Some water.
Rudyard, I wish I knew.
You know, buddy.
Did it really?
Yes.
Make it cross?
I don't think my hand should be there.
Rudyard, Rudyard, Kipling.
Who's this guy?
Why do you wear jet frown?
Yes, he's rather lovely. He's from the English Fed Dog.
You could have been called Cyril.
His name's Ted.
And your surname could be Brown.
He's been lovers for years.
Rudyard.
Hey, come on.
Rudyard.